anything fun been happening lately to you?
Did you hear about the costume party you had at the trailer park last week?
I did, yeah. Now, is this an annual event?
Thank you. Thank you. I
I am threatening you! It's not that big a deal. I said I killed
This city was flipped upside down by a hurricane. Un cabrón named Harvey. And they said that this city would never be the same. I think it's beautiful that a year later we're all here celebrating together. This city is resilient. And you guys persevered. Houston strong, baby. Houston, I love this town. I've been coming here for 20 years. 20 years. Started off performing at a comedy club called The Laugh Stop. And then, of course, we jumped over to the improv. And then I performed everywhere. I even did a one-nighter in Tomball. That's a long story for the people at home. I won't even get into that. I want to give you guys a heads up and let you know now that tonight I feel extra comfortable. You're gonna notice that you might hear a little bit more Spanish than you normally would. And you can't do that just anywhere, but you can do that in Houston. Now to everyone watching at home who's freaking out like, oh my God!
I didn't sign up for this.
If I say something in Spanish, my promise is to translate immediately so that everyone watches the show, okay? Because I know the second I said Spanish, people are freaking out, you know? All the people that drove in from the Woodlands are like, hey. And for everyone at home, what does he mean by that? The people from the Woodlands, you know. I know he's not referring to us. The nerve of him. He needs to go back where he came from, over by Airline Road.
That's right.
I know where you keep your brown people. This is awesome. This always pisses off Netflix. And I can't really wish you would just do a show that's general that everybody understands. Why do you have to make the show so personal? All the people in that city are going to get it. But when you have a great amount of people, you want them to get Hold on,
as we go places, people find out he is my son, and then they offer him opportunities. He doesn't understand that that's not how the real world works. I know that he has an opportunity to do something. He doesn't get it yet. And that's my fault. For example, I take him and his mom out to dinner, okay? I took them both to Red Lobster. Now, Houston, me personally, I love Red Lobster. Not even for the seafood. I'm talking about the biscuits. Attention to see the bigger picture. He's not ready for a world that doesn't care about his feelings. So I say, you know what? I gotta have a one-on-one with him. I gotta have a one-on-one with him. So I take him out to the movies. I take him out to the movies. We're in the car. We're in the car. And then, of course, you know why I stopped you. Officer, no, I don't, but I'm sure you're about to tell me. You don't have a front plate on your car. I said, officer, you're absolutely right. I do not have a front plate on my car, but my name is actually on the front of the car. Excuse me? My name is on the front of the car. I own.
yet again. Here we go.
Det ved jeg ikke, fordi jeg skal faktisk til at ringe til en anden en, jeg skal ud til muligvis, som jeg har fundet igennem jer. Nej, det var igennem Jørgen, men jeg skal ringe til en nu her om 10 minutter. Jo, selvfølgelig. Det gør vi. Hej.
Flex has the actual word flex written on the hood. I have a friend who does custom automotive work, and he took all the letters off the car except for the letter F, and he made letters so that it spells fluffy on the hood. Okay? Yeah, it sounds impressive. You can do it too for like $23. It's not that bad. They're like refrigerator magnets. You can even move them. Like one day a letter flew off and it said fluffy. I know, stupid, right? So, the officer walks around to the front of the car, and he takes his flashlight, and he shines the light right on the hood. And he does this, he goes, I knew it! And my son goes, what does that mean? I said, that means we get to go. Oh, Houston, for the first time in a long time, my son was actually impressed by something that I did. You gotta figure, this is... environment. Okay, this does. You saw that, right? I saw like a. That's like the third one I've seen. It's like stuff you. The people upstairs from Tomball. Keep talking.
And I don't mean frozen. But those people look cool.
So now I'm standing there. Watching the window. I'm not trying to bond or anything, I'm just trying to figure out the conversation I need to have. And now we're both watching professionals. So I grabbed his headphone.
Jeg glæder mig. Jeg mødes med vagen.
Yeah.